Blues and Oilers. TJ Oshie, Greg Deacon creating some space. The one-handed pass to David Backus for the one-timer. Blues win 4-2. Look at it one more game. That's number 10.
Pre-game warm-up of Heat Grizzlies. LeBron James. Magic's offering $1 million to the winner of the slam dunk contest. I wonder what he'll give us for a good show. James going off the backboard, back to himself. For 2 minutes.
I take King Grant standing there and be dunked on. Spurs and Kings number 8, end of the second quarter. Tyreek Evans, buzzer beater from beyond half court.
Freak.
The Kings would lose to the Spurs, but Tyreek making the top plays. That's just ridiculously good.
Number 7, Collins to the cross.
Stop.
And now the loose ball behind the back. Hashtag SC Top 10. Zach Parker finishing.
That's Johns Hopkins and Prince and Zach Palmer. But Hopkins lost 11-8.
College baseball number 6, Memphis, Louisiana Monroe. Shortstop Ethan Gross backing up. Great leaping catch and shallow left. And the Tigers win it 4-2.
We find top plays everywhere. EHL, Springfield, and Adirondack. In a shootout, Jonathan Odie Marchessault, a complete 360.
Yeah.
Going full circle. Tigers win it 3-2 on that goal in the shootout.
All right, not pregame dunking. This is the actual game. Heat and Grizzlies. Off a miss. LeBron, three-quarter court alley-oop to Dwayne Wade. Lane and finish. Oh, that is sweet. Heat win it 98-91.
If you're a basketball fan, you remember the iconic Dr. J reverse layup. And look at Kevin Durant. The modern-day Dr. J. What a move from Durant. He had 25 points. Thunder go down to the Nuggets.
Utah High School playoffs number 2. Final seconds. Tied at 60.
Pass it off. It's good. I don't believe it. Jaylen Moore has won the game.
Skyview. Beach Bountiful. 63-60. Jaylen Moore. Yes.
Number 1 for the Indiana High School sectional playoffs. Game tied. Final seconds. McCutcheon High's Trishon Hurd. The buzzer beater from 75 feet away. He's basically underneath his own basket. He's got to just throw it up. And he does. McCutcheon beats Logansport on that shot.